Okie dokie. This here is a manual auger for digging holes. And we're going to do a little demonstration today. So I've got the auger. I've got some water. And I've got a little tool that helps put the mud in place, as we will see. Let's get to it. So the idea is to put this pole about two-thirds of the way in. It's a boundary marker. So it's doing nothing. It's about 2 feet high. And we're going to go in about 18 inches. Let's rock and roll. Oh, I see it's bad. So I aim to go just slightly, this guy is going to go slightly below the surface of the earth. Take a break and look at the sunrise. What the heck's going on there? Anywho. The diameter of this auger is 7 inches, so even if you're slightly off, typically I go slightly off, not quite vertical, you can get this pole in vertically. That's another break here. Okay, one more water. Let's do a little test. Okay, this is it outside, and that's it inside. A little more I want to go, I think. Okay, let's go in a little more. So just about, what, 2.5 feet? So you'll bend quite a bit if I want to go in 18 inches and more. That's fine. I'm okay with that. This thing cost me, I think, close to just 1,000 rupees. That's like $20, $20. And if I wanted an electric oil, it's like $15,300. Like hell. I've just got about 40 or 50 holes to be dug, and this is a nice workout for my non-running days. It's just perfect. And I already know people who are going to borrow this from me. Okay, I think we are good. There you go. That is really nice. I like it. And it's looking pretty vertical to me. Kind of plug in the soil. Alright. What did it take? Well, it took about 7-8 minutes. There you have it.